हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ लक्ष्य शर्मा एंड द टॉपिक वी आर स्टार्टिंग टुडे इज रेस्ट एंड मोशन. सपोज अ बुक इज ऑन द टेबल, व्हाट डज इट मीन? इट मीन्स डेट बुक इज इन रेस्ट. एंड व्हाट इज रेस्ट? रेस्ट मीन्स पोजिशन नॉट चेंज, पोजिशन नॉट चेंज विद रेस्पेक्ट टू टाइम, इट इज कॉल्ड रेस्ट. एग्जाम्पल, अ ट्री ऑन द ग्राउंड, a book on the table is the example of rest. Now we're starting motion. What is motion? If the position of object continuously changes, it is called motion. Motion simply means movement. Suppose a car is moving, continuously moving, it is the example of motion. The most important thing that a motion is relative, not absolute. Most important. Suppose you are sitting in a moving train, the distance from the compartment to you is fixed and the walls. So you are in the rest with respect to compartment. But when you see the platform, the distance from the platform is continuously changes. It means that you are in motion with respect to platform, but you are in rest with respect to compartment or train. This shows that motion is relative. There are of two types: uniform and non-uniform. Uniform, when body covers equal distance and equal interval of time, it is called uniform motion. And the graph of the uniform motion is always a straight line if it is time axis and this is distance. The slope at each and every point is constant. This constant, it not change. But in non-uniform motion, the graph is curved line, and non-uniform motion, position of object changes. It means body covers unequal distance in equal interval of times. Suppose this car cover 10 meter in 1 second, another 1 second it cover 5 meter, another 1 second it covers 10 meter. So unequal distance, and this is equal interval of time. This is called non-uniform motion. There are of two types of quantities: scalar quantities and vector quantities. Scalar quantities are those which consist only magnitude. Consist only magnitude. Vector quantity, magnitude plus direction. Example of scalar is distance, mass 5 kg. 5 represent here constant number and kg represent a unit, and completely shows a magnitude. Not require any direction, but in a scalar, magnitude plus direction both required. Example, force. A force is 10 newton is applying on an object, then we have to provide the direction. In which direction we applying the force? So force need magnitude as well as direction. If we discuss distance, distance means the actual path covered by the body. If we going from point A to B to C, the distance A to B is 3 meter and B to C is 4 meter. So distance is 3 plus 4, that is 7 meter. But if we discussing about displacement, द शॉर्टेस्ट डिस्टेंस बिटवीन इनिशियल पोजिशन एंड फाइनल पोजिशन इज कॉल्ड डिस्प्लेसमेंट. वेयर वी स्टार्टिंग द मूव इज इनिशियल पोजिशन एंड वेयर टू स्टॉप इज कॉल्ड फाइनल पोजिशन. दिस शॉर्टेस्ट डिस्टेंस इज कॉल्ड एज डिस्प्लेसमेंट. डिस्टेंस इज स्केलर एंड डिस्प्लेसमेंट इज वेक्टर. डिस्प्लेसमेंट इज ऑलवेज ग्रेटर देन और इज इक्वल टू डिस्प्लेस डिस्टेंस. डिस्प्लेसमेंट इज ऑलवेज स्मॉलर ग्रेटर. डिस्प्लेसमेंट कैन नेवर बी ग्रेटर देन डिस्टेंस.